We have some sad news to report tonight. Former State Representative Gus Barreiro died this morning of a heart attack. His brother, former Miami-Dade County Commissioner Bruno Barreiro, made the announcement via Twitter. Gus Barreiro served 4 terms in the Florida House of Representatives. He became one of the state's greatest advocates for vulnerable children and perhaps Florida's most powerful voice for adolescents who were caught up in the juvenile justice system. Gus Barreiro was 60 years old.